preview, the live preview screen or the video screen on the back of the iPhone is sort of functioning like a not quite accurate preview for the GoPro as well, which reminds me of those, the cheap old consumer photos that had these sort of approximate viewfinders that...
Not while
I'm doing this.
No.
Oh, but we could take your iPhone and strap it on below. I caught that. Can you do it again? These are just, I think, the bigger waves are just from the boats that are going past right now. Okay. For best sound in high wind, that's not a warning. Okay. Okay. Suggest live streaming this, but there's some spots where the coverage drops out in the ocean.
I'm actually gonna turn off the GoPro.